Alrighty, hello guys, it is Meech here again, time for our next adventure here in Driver Parallel Lines. Here we are. Normally we start out in the garage, but as you remember, Ray got shot in the fucking face, and I'm not allowed to use the garage just yet. And I was caught in between those two comfortable armchairs. Shit happens. Man, this place is nuts. Landlord sucks. Screw the government. Yeah. About that. So. Part of having no access to the garage means I have no access to my cars either. So. Well, we got a whole new set of missions to do. Or maybe just two. Bear cage. And home wrecker. Ooh. Let's do bear cage. That one sounds like fun. Bear cage. I want a cage with a bear in it.
Corrigan thinks he's invulnerable. We're gonna make him think again. There's a cop car waiting for you in a parking lot on the Lower East Side. In the trunk, an old and recently deceased friend, Signor Candy. In the front, you'll find a pack of C4. Take the car and drive to police headquarters. Once inside, park in Corrigan's space, then go leave the C4 on his desk. Then get out.
Okay. Wow. She made that sound pretty straightforward, but it doesn't sound like it's going to be. So, one of the Oh, shit, bro. Sorry, man. Just doing my job. So, weirdest thing happened. I was about to play this. And we got a little bit of a ways to go. I was about to play. And, TK was walking around in circles and my controller was... I don't know, it was just acting wonky. And I just unplugged it and plugged it back in and it was fine, but it was still just weird. Just one of those things, I guess. Oh, watch out, pedestrian, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do it. I'm supposed to protect and serve. Oh, there's one of those sweet-ass sports cars. You know, whenever it's totally inconvenient, I find them. I can't just be cruising and find one. I consider that a rather successful drift. Yeah, I lost a lot of speed, but I don't care. Oh gosh. Oh. New, Humble Bundle came out. And I got that. I only played... Out of the games included, I only played, Swords and Sorcery. It had a W in it, Sorcery. Okay. I like how I automatically know where Corrigan parks. Ooh, nice car, Mr. Corrigan. Wonder if I can use that car to. Wonder if I can steal that one, and that'll be my escape vehicle. Sorry. Sir, it's a restricted area. Yeah, bitch. Oh gosh. We all know how well I do with these shooting missions. Oh wow, look at Corrigan with his fancy office. Alright. Oh gosh. Better grab these, because I know I'll need them. Alright, yes. Like a boss. Probably excessive. Come on, come on, shoot him! Oh gosh, I'm gonna die, aren't I? Alright, fuck you, buddy. Fuck you, man. But yeah, I play that Swords and Sorcery game. And it was fun. I mean, it was weird. Oh, I'm so going to die. Oh gosh. I wonder if I can make a run for it. Yeah, I'm going to die here. That's all there is to it. Yep. Second I stood up. Hopefully they'll let me. Okay, guys, this is take number 3. And I'm pretty sure this yellow line here actually leads me, if I go the right way, I'm pretty sure this yellow line leads me right to Corrigan's office. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen yet. But whatevs. I think I need to try and handle this a tad more tactically. Like, oh, don't put that away. You need to kill people. And we'll come out here and kill these guys. See, I killed them. Now I need to go ahead and change my weapon too. Oh, wrong way. The health pack is right here. Aha! Look at that. Already ahead of the curve. Now you learn things when you retry a mission 40 freaking times. This is only the third time, mind you. Not fair. Reloading. I love how whenever you play like an online FPS and you kill someone, they're like, oh yeah, you're cool, you killed me while I was reloading, and you know, it's... Oh man, I need to... Yes. Okay, this is where I died last time, actually. So I think... There's another cop right out here. Yes! Oh my god! I did it! Woohoo! Like a boss! Yeah! Come on, come on, go, go, go! Okay, that was a little close for comfort, but... And this totally... Nope, nope, it is the right way. Oh man, this is intense. I have to say, I like this car, it handles well. Oh, taxi! Not the best place to park. Oh, I hate this so much. There needs to be like a quick eject button on the hood, just so I can shoot it off the car real quick. Go, 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 go. Oh man, tight squeeze. Oh, 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 Jeebus. Oh man. Oh, are they losing me already? No, no, of course not. It couldn't be this easy. Oh. Yes. Oh. Though I completed the mission, that's really all that matters. I got the job done. Destroy this awesome car. I was hoping to one day soup up and make my own. Oh damn. Oh damn. These guys are just not letting up. And of course, I broke this car so much that it only goes 60 miles an hour. And now it's on fire. Oh, Jesus. Oh, is that another one? Oh. The gods are come on, get out of my way. Wow, that was ridiculous. Oh, come on. That's just epic trolling. We're gonna give you this car you want, then we're gonna destroy it, and then we're gonna make you think that you got off because we gave you another one just like it. Then we're gonna have the guy dick around and make it so you can't even get inside the car. And then, just when you think you're good to go, we're going to fucking shoot your tire out. Not cool. Come on, just get in the car, I don't even care anymore. Just drive! Picked one of the slowest cars I could. And of course, there's a cop. Right there. Oh, this is just making me want to punch a kitten. And the worst part is, I'm not even keeping track of time right about now. Oh, oh, wow. Yeah, your magic tire-seeking bullets going to work. This is some horse shit. Wow, that car looks amazing. I want that green car I passed. I don't know if you guys saw that, but that was just epic. I'm hoping it drove straight, which... Hold on. Hold on. Yep, I'm dead. So dead. Why does this always happen to me? Bam! I don't care. I went out martyr style. No. No. Oh, thank goodness. Alrighty, guys, well, they're not making me redo the whole mission. That's a plus. Oh, that had me so worried. Oh, I'm rather stressed out right about now. Though I'm feeling pretty good, because that mission only took me a couple tries. I did turn off my timer. I actually remembered to set it right before, you know, the episode started. Like a good, awesome guy. And, you know, whenever I start to fail, I turn it off, and I play it through with the intention of turning the timer back on. Another one. While you're there, you'll run into his private security. Of course. Half our ex-cons, half our special ops. If we're gonna hit Corrigan, we have to hit these guys first. Oh, gosh. Why? Why? What? What is up with these games and these one-man army missions? One of your messages in the trunk, signed And I'm going to start out by being partially pulled over. Oh. Is there, like, no vehicle in sight? Oh, they make this way harder than it should be. But yeah, these... Gonna take our little Camry here. But yeah, I stopped the timer, and I'm like, alright, well, once I complete the mission, I'll restart it, and that'll give me a rough estimate. I mean, I won't be spot on. I'm usually not spot on. I mean, it'll let me cut off, and I'll be right around 20 minutes. Okay, so... Oh, do not want the cinematic camera. Oh god, I hate these missions so much. Like, I have to say, that is the only downfall about games like this and Grand Theft Auto, where, like I said earlier, they're like one-man army missions. They're like, alright, you know, we know that you're just this con who just spent the last 20 years in prison. No, don't drive away, you son of a bitch. Oh, good. No, just get in the car, come on! I should say, I enjoyed this game, the storyline seems pretty good. I mean, it has been fun, even though some of these missions are frustrating, but the controls are just not all there. I mean, I was just sitting there, like, all I wanted to do was get in the car, and it was a rough task. It was way harder than it should have been. And of course, these cops are strategically placed to piss me off. These games are just out to get me. Like, Mitch, we know you love these driving games. Ooh. Like, so we're gonna make them as unenjoyable as possible. Not saying I don't enjoy this. Before I started to play this session, Steam said I've logged over 30 hours. Which, I mean, you guys definitely haven't seen 30 hours of footage. That would be a lot of footage. Another thing is, why don't civilians react to the cop sirens? Oh, of course, right as I start to catch up, you know, they sick the cops on me. Oh, why me? Oh, well, that guy looked like he was... No. You listen to me, you son of a bitch. I'm taking this limo. I don't even give a fuck. Oh. Awesome, I'm glad you lost the suspect. Go! But yeah, like I said, I haven't recorded 30 hours of footage. I've probably recorded... Oh no, what is up with these stupid, overly convenient location of cops? You just escaped? Too damn bad. But... I do think that's probably, I don't know if that's accurate, but it's probably pretty close to accurate. I mean, this is going to be like episode 13 or 14, and at an average of 20 minutes an episode, that would be, well, I mean, that's only gonna be like 6 hours or something like that. I'm bad at math, but it's somewhere up there, you know, like 6 hours or so, 6 or 7 hours, maybe a little less. So that's 25 hours of, well, not 25 hours of unrecorded play, but 25 hours of unshown play. Like, there's been quite a few episodes where I take, you know, 45 minutes to an hour of footage and chop it down and do the 20 to 30 minute episode that you guys see. Like, this is probably going to be one of those episodes. Oh. That could not have been more perfect. That was just beautiful. Ooh, he almost fucked up my day. Okay, that worked out a lot better than planned. Oh, and I got so far to go. These cops are just out to get me. Ooh. But, now, like I said, this episode is probably going to be a lot of footage edited. This is probably going to be a long episode with how this is turning out. I mean, the first mission took me 3 takes. So I'm probably going to cut out the second one and play the third one. And then I'm going to put in this one, which, to be honest, like, while this is still my first attempt, I have a feeling that I'm going to have to try this again. And with how this game likes its checkpoints, I'll probably have to do this limo part again, even if I do get the limo to Corrigan's garage. Oh, jeez. See, you gotta try and weave through traffic, and that's how you lose the cops, because unfortunately, well, that's normally how it goes, but unfortunately, here in Driver's version of New York, every cop is a stunt driver from Starsky and Hutch, and they're just pros. But, not nitpicking or anything, I mean. Alright, I'm getting close. So I'm allowed to lose the cops before I dump this, and that's, you know, saying if I get there before I destroy this car. And also, I'm sure that won't be my last encounter with the police. They just love to show up at the right moment. Alright, this guy's coming the other way, so that's going to be slightly beneficial. It just happened to be at that convenient location where he can cut across. Awesome possum, dude. You can't shoot behind you either, which is understandable because this game tries to... Ooh, nice, that was funny. This game tries to take, you know, or not take, but they try to provide some sort of realism. I mean, with the cops' reaction, how they will pull you over for speeding and, you know, your cars will collect felony ratings and what have you.
This looks like the place.
Nice place, huh?
Yeah, it's just how I thought it'd be.
Yeah, cop's just going to slam into me and knock me off course. Okay, guys, this is take 4 of this one freaking mission. As you guys know, I do despise the whole shooting aspect of this game just because it wasn't well done. My friend Buddy, actually, when he saw me playing this game, he's like, "Oh, I didn't know you liked Driver." And I'm like, "Well, yeah. Driver's actually one of the first games I played on. It's one of the first games we got. I think it was Driver 2. But we got it when we first got our PlayStation. I'm going to die again, aren't I? I need to take this building, this is going to be important. So I can get this health pack. But yeah. Driver 2 was one of the first games we got with our PlayStation. So it's one of the first games I played. I want to say Brass Monkey by the Beastie Boys was part of the Driver 2 soundtrack. Alright, let's see what we can do here. And let's see if we can see if these guys will hide. For some reason nope, of course not. Okay, gotta run back. Run! Did we save it? Yes, we did. Oh, do you not take the health packs? Yeah, I took this one. That's weird. I need to start remembering to reload. Right, there's some assholes back here up on this, like, little... Of course, I just can't auto-aim at these shitbags. And that porch lattice stuff is bulletproof, of course. And exploding cars and enough to kill these guys. It's acceptable. I mean, that's how it works in real life. Cops pull you over with the greatest of ease and... Oh, it's funny, when I started to do this Let's Play, my friend Buddy, he's doing a Minecraft Let's Play right now, but he's like, oh man, I didn't know you like Driver, and I said, yeah, you know, I go back with Driver when we first got a PlayStation. Yeah, you son of a bitch, eat that. But when we first got a PlayStation, one of the first games we got was Driver 2. I want to say Brass Monkey by the Beastie Boys. Oh, it's just a car. I want to say that was in the soundtrack for Driver 2. Any assholes left? Oh, of course.
I thought these guys were supposed to be pros.
Yeah. They're not pros. It only took me 4 tries because I'm... You know, a badass, not because I suck. Well, of course. Oh, this one stayed conveniently. Oh, and that gate just couldn't be open for me. They make me go through all this shit, and they can't even leave the back door open for me. Oh, God. Wow, at least, you know, the exit was right here. And I hit a tree. Trees, the bane of my existence. The whole reason I started to play Minecraft is because I heard the first thing you do is punch a tree. I hate trees. And do donuts! That's how we escape the cops in my neighborhood. Take the scenic route. By those sparks, I take it we're driving on a rim. Go, man, go! But yeah, Buddy, he was like, oh, wow. Yeah, it's cool that you like Driver. I like Driver, too. It's like, but, you know, you had to pick the worst game in the series to play. And I do agree. I mean, this game... people over at Blaine Weapon... Oh, I just got a minigun.
When you're through playing Delivery Man, come pay me a visit. It's time to finish everything.
What are these little keys?
How'd you like to earn a little bit extra scratch?
You know what? I'm going to do this mission off camera. But thanks for joining me, guys. I hope you enjoyed this. It took me quite a while to record. It's going to be a good chunk of editing. But I'll see you all next time.